will explore the ocean and be witnesses and tell their parents, tell their teachers, tell their mayors, their senators, their presidents, and get them out there. No child left dry.
Rounding out the team are two activists from Washington's Benning Terrace public housing community, Rob Edwards and Ashley Dawkins.
So exciting. I never ever experienced the ocean.
Our expedition to create a blue necklace of protected treasures reaches the troubled waters of the Caribbean. Amid an overfished and warming sea lies a lonely refuge, the world's first blue national monument, created by my uncle, President John F. Kennedy.
And it is an interesting biological fact that all of us have in our veins the exact same percentage of salt in our blood that exists in the ocean. We are tied to the ocean, and when we go back to the sea, we are going back from whence we came.
Truly, I was 11. There was a